Survivors held up in a warehouse. I'm not sure how long we can keep them out.